process of building more. I'm not sure if it is happening, but I double bed inside my bungalow. Mobile phones, and yes, mobile phones work in Malekula now. Digicel has set up towers all over the islands. We have an ensuite, which may be a little dark to see, but there is a toilet right under the internet, and a very beautiful bathroom. There's not enough light inside. Bamboo walls and thatched roof. Thatched roof, the locals made. A very nice place to stay. Accommodation costs 4,000 baht per night, $48 Australian. That's about 800 to 1,000 baht per meal. That's about $12 per meal. And what meal?